Just trying to regroup.
Let's go.
Bayley with a shot.
Right back to the neck. I understand that Sasha Banks only finished wearing her soft collar yesterday, less than 24 hours ago.
He claims she was ready. Adrenaline the road. Oh, take it too far. Now Bayley with a chair.
She got herself disqualified, Cole.
You gotta be kidding me.
The winner of this match by disqualification, Sasha Banks.
It was an intentional.
However, the title cannot change hands on a countout or disqualification. Therefore, still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
That was an intentional disqualification to keep her championship. And now Bayley looking to unload on Sasha. Sasha getting out of harm's way, and now a kick by the boss. Sasha Banks going to take out weeks now of frustration on Bayley here tonight. The woman who tried to end her career. And now Sasha with a steel chair to the spine.
Bayley being force-fed a taste of her own medicine.
Screw you, Bayley!
And emotion just pouring out of Sasha tonight.
And the match is officially over, but the action certainly far from it. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, now Sasha's gonna try to do what Bayley did to her a few weeks ago.
The two wrongs don't make a right in this instance. Don't do this, Sasha.
Sasha's emotions are running wild. Sasha Banks now looking to break the neck of Bayley. And Sasha and Bayley avoids disaster.
Bayley was able to narrowly avoid catastrophe and still remain SmackDown Women's Champion.
You know, Corey, Sasha Banks said Bayley is a coward, and Bayley showed that tonight, getting herself intentionally disqualified.
You say coward, I say shrewd champion.
You know, still to come tonight, ladies and gentlemen, The Fiend in action for the first time ever on Friday Night SmackDown.
You say cheer.
Are you ready?